my channel. Today we have made ourselves to Executor Island, and just as you might have expected it, it's an island with a bunch of executors. So, Mr. Executor, what's up with you,
Yeah!
Hey, Breck, back here. Okay. That's it for him. Be right back. And we're back. Here you go, take the pen.
I'm just gonna use Dragon Pulse.
You should use one that was super effective.
You should use the one that says super effective. But I guess not. I need to switch critical hit. I gave back my pen.
The only move I've been using is
Dragon
just
Pulse.
Dragon Pulse
now,
in this game for 2 episodes and I've and nothing
including this one.
Ever and I just one-shotted them. I just used Dragon Pulse and I just simply one-shotted it.
Where are you going? But, okay, I'm gonna use a berry to, no, I don't wanna go to the quick link. I'm gonna just use a berry to, heal my Pokemon's, power points. I'm gonna go with this one. That light bulb doesn't work anymore.
Okay.
Hey there, Executor.
Well, rest in peace, water bottle.
Oh, thanks for thank you, Mr. Executor. What's over this way? There just seems to be anything. I just cracked the rock open for nothing. I already just wasted like 5 seconds of my life. Hey, it's the moon flute. Yes. I think something's gonna happen. And something did happen. What the? What's gonna happen? Meteor shower?
Meteor shower?
Hmm.
Did I just see a Magikarp boat house?
Yes, it is.
Oh my gosh! Don't how stupid.
Hey, developer.
Boy!
Pretty epic.
Why shouldn't it be a Gyarados? Gyarados would be better.
Nah.
Magikarp sucks.
Gyarados would be too big to float on the water. Well, there's some giant boats out there that can float on the water, but that'd be a little bit way too big.
Oh, you got a heart.
And it's going to be a little way too big for a two-person boat.
I'm going to just go over to here because I honestly don't want to do this whatsoever. I'm going to just fly over there so I don't waste my time.
Boing. So I can seriously just fly over there and then a fist over there? I mean,
fist
over there instead of go over there by boat?
Can you move? I just ran into a rock. Hey, you. Oh.
Well, what a surprise. Meow, 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 meow. You stop that. Well, what? Get the...
Team Skull, what are you doing here? Grunt A, Grunt B. It's a double battle.
We're gonna have a... We're gonna have a battle with you? Are you gonna be like some crazy strong or something?
But that's not the case.
Just imagine if Lily were to become a trainer.
She would probably become a trainer.
Yeah, the reckons.
And then...
Shouldn't you have evolved by now? I mean, like, you're a freaking level... 45. Probably, she evolved by now.
Probably has one of those stones that makes it so it never evolves.
Everstone.
Yeah, Everstone.
This is weird. Why is her level freaking 45 Ekans and it's not evolved? Doesn't Ekans evolve at like level 20 or something? 25?
30? Go look it up on Google. Hey, Bryce, just imagine if you could ride on a Voltorb.
Goodbye.
That'd be funny. Like,
oh, no.
Like, you would just be on top of a Voltorb while the Voltorb is
there going to be a freaking battle with a with the 10
Voltorb
of people?
The Voltorb would just be rolling around. Stop. Like,
is there going to be a battle with a whole ton of people or something? No, it's just a regular battle. Oh, yeah, it's everyone's Pokemon. Hmm. Can you try to keep it on? Well, this is a surprise. Apparently, the Team Skull people do have something strong that makes them strong or whatever. Boy. I mean, goodness.
Finally, the first thing.
I don't
thing
care. Still gonna one shot this thing.
Boy.
I'm gonna one shot anything.
Boy.
I think.
Boy,
this
Team
Skull. As long as they don't have any
boy,
water
Team
types.
Skull is useless.
Sweet. And their dance moves. And their dance moves. I mean, goodness.
Oh, no, horrible. So guys, you should go check out.
Oh, no, it's the Fat Raticate.
Music video. On.
Which one is stronger, Flamethrower or Dragon Pulse?
It's actually pretty weird. We have to do something with Team Squad. Not...
Flamethrower is better.
And I have to do something with Team Skull.
Oh, man.
Basically
goodness! Oh my gosh! Eh, I don't care. I'm gonna see Sam though, anyways. Get ready. Kiss us! Ow. I know for sure that Handor is a fire type.
Boy! Oh my gosh, it's a Pikachu! Go! Pokeball! Wait.
There, Mr. Houndor. Fatality. Marini. I think that's a water type, but I don't know. I'm gonna switch it out anyways. Oh yeah, that is a water type. That is a water type.
Are you kidding me? Dun 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 dun.
Kennedy. Jesus! I'm gonna switch that again. Here's a go bat. Run it. You'll get all my ends soon without me even doing it, because I'm gonna run out of space pretty soon. But I will make another video. And the Golbat fainted.
If people ever come to the Indigo League, they will totally fail.
Yes, due to Pikachu.
If asked that what teams fatality. Go, they would get wrecked instantly with one thunderbolt.
Oh, they all fell asleep. Okay, we'll save you, Guzma. Good point. Drum roll. Clap for me. Good point. Let me stop it. Stop!
Ooh, Team Skull. Admin. Whatever it is. I don't care. The admin. No one likes admin. We'll eat cookies. No cookies. No cookies.
A poison type Z crystal. I can use that for. I'm so silent. Salazzle.
Well, you only have Salazzle Z. Wait, can you have two Salazzle Z crystals?
There's not a such thing as a Salazzle Z crystal.
Well, can you have two Z moves on one Pokemon?
Thanks for the healing.
But can I have two Z crystals on one Pokemon?
No. Time to go over here. Shoot, I don't want to get noise. Hey there, Apple. Anyways, I'll end this video here, and I'll see you on there. Bye! Well, actually, I think I might be able to go on for a little bit longer. Once this video ends, then I'll stop. Hey there, Apu.
That's not even 40 minutes.
Actually, I think I'm gonna end this video now, because I'm getting kind of